This is 12 News Now. I'm Ray Bakari. Firefighters in Scituate are battling a house fire that broke out Wednesday afternoon on Silk Lane. Crews from multiple departments are currently assisting with the response. State police also have roadblocks set up in that area. This is a developing story. We'll have more updates available on WPRI.com as soon as we have them. In the newsroom, Ray Bakari, 12 News Now.